Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Premiere Pro Tutorial. In today's episode, we are going to talk about how you can get text refill effect in Premiere Pro 2018. So without any delay, let's get started. Recently, one of our viewers asked about the text refill effect, that how we can create the text refill effect in Premiere Pro. So in today's video, we will break down the whole process step by step. You can see that I have imported a raw footage into my timeline. Now it's time to create a text layer. If you don't know how you can create a text layer in Premiere Pro, you should definitely check out the previous tutorial. After creating a text layer, you have to place your text layer on the opposite side of the subject movement, like your main subject is moving from left to right in this video. So you can place your text layer on the left side. After setting the position of text layer, simply we have to play with the mask in Premiere Pro. For that, navigate to Effects Control Panel and then go to Opacity section. Then simply click on Pen Tool to create a mask. Then draw a mask on your text layer from one side. Like you can see that how I am drawing a mask. Simply draw a precise mask on the left side and draw a rough mask on the right side. After creating a mask, we have to track the mask by which our text will reveal with the subject moving from left to right. For that, simply draw a precise mask on every frame of your video by enabling mask toggle animation. This process takes time, so take your time and draw your mask precise. Now you can see that our mask is created on every frame of our video. And don't forget to enable inverted mask. You can also add edge feather on it to give a new look. So that's for it guys, our text reveal effect is ready. I know it's not a precise look, but I think it's a good start. In today's episode, we have made a simple text reveal effect with the help of mask. Hope you enjoy the video and learn something new from this tutorial. So don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Also share with your friends. So goodbye for today. See you soon in the next episode. Bye bye. Peace.